Hi, Dave Hadfield here for Practical Bush Gear. And this is the first fire in a Twig stove that I just designed and built. My daughter Kelly moved to the West Coast and she said, "Dad, I need a little portable stove." So I built this out of 26 gauge sheet metal that I bought at Home Depot, I think. And put hinges in all the corners so it folds down flat, weighs 2¼ pounds. And it boiled. You can see the steam coming out. Here, let me put a glove on. And even though the fire has mostly died down now, yep, still going. It boiled a measured liter of water in 6 minutes and 40 seconds. So that's pretty good. Hasn't yet set the forest on fire. Hope she enjoys it.